గారు నౌ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ అవర్ హానరబుల్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ మినిస్టర్ టు స్ట్రెంగ్తన్ దిస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ సెమినార్ సదరన్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఫెయిర్ సైన్స్ ఫెయిర్
శ్రీనివాస్ రెడ్డి గారు గౌరవ ఎమ్మెల్సీ వారు ఎస్సిఆర్టీ డైరెక్టర్ శేష్ కుమార్ గారు మా స్టేట్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ డైరెక్టర్ ఆర్వీఎం చంద్రవదన్ గారు అట్లాగే దేవస్థానం ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఆఫీసర్ విద్యారణ్య స్వామి గారు నేషనల్ గ్రీన్ కార్ప్స్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ డైరెక్టర్ ప్రసన్న కుమార్ గారు శివప్రసాద్ గారు విశ్వేశ్వరయ్య సైన్స్ మ్యూజియం తిరుపతి బ్రాంచ్ బెంగళూరు అట్లాగే మా మహేశ్వర్ రెడ్డి గారు ఆర్వీఎం డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఆఫీసర్ దేవానంద్ రెడ్డి గారు డిఓ చిత్తూరు డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ చిట్టిబాబు గారు డైట్ ప్రిన్సిపల్ అలాగే సో మెనీ డిస్టింగ్విష్డ్ పీపుల్ ఆన్ ద డయాస్ ఐఆమ్ వెల్కమింగ్ యూ ఆన్ బిహాఫ్ ఆఫ్ ద గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ పర్టికులర్లీ గురుస్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫైవ్ దక్షిణ స్టేట్స్ అండ్ పేరెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫైవ్ స్టేట్స్ అండ్ మై డాటర్స్ సన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద సదరన్ ఇండియా నేమ్లీ దక్షిణ భారతదేశం ఐఎమ్ వెల్కమింగ్ యూ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ I am giving my blessings to the, I offering my blessings to the, my children. This is one of the, a great occasion in my ministry in these days. But I am not that much of good speaker in English, basically. I lost my vocabulary after joining the politics. I may be a physician. But certainly, as a minister, I have only few words. Even though that, with those words, I am trying to tell something to you, all the people. The best thing, Honorable presence of B, Bole, few words. I feel proud. Whenever I see my country, its development, I feel much more proud. Whenever I see the faces of my children, imagine just 60 years back, we didn't have anything to eat. We Rayalaseema people, particularly. We consumed on those days osha jonnalu the millets most of the millets kornalu like these things which are cultivable in dry lands on those days few varieties I remember those are taken for 6 months to yield minimum 4 months from that today our godowns are full more than their capacities of course distribution problem is there in the India that is the problem of the political system even though that we cannot ignore the development today From my heart, I am telling the entire world's development depending and going to depend on the eyes and brains and fingers of the Indian children. It is sure that. But this is the day of the festival, the exhibition, and I don't know what is that, but it is a great day. But I want to share few things with my children and gurus also and their parents. Children's parents, not the guru's parents. The science is a truth. Scientific temperament means a temperament in the truth only. Our beloved father of the nation given a word that truth is God. That is, once again I am telling, the truth is the science is the God. In other terms, truth always is truth. Now I am getting the picture of Brunet, the great philosopher and scientist who burned in the flames the roads of Italy, I think. For you know for what? He tells some facts. On those days, few people have not accepted those facts. They burned. He burned at the streets on the road. On that day, he told only one word. The science is the truth. Truth never dies. So what I am telling to you people, please try to find truth. In truth way. Once again, so many things are delivered by my honorable all distinguished guests and speakers. Some may be facts, some may be their beliefs, but only one thing I can assure you people, this government, which is led by Mr. Kiran Kumar Reddy, Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, we are spending nearly 20,000 crore rupees on education. Budget of the education plus RVM's budget. Lot of things. And my department have that more than 3.5 teachers, lakh teachers, 3.5 lakh teachers, 62,000 schools. We people, under the leadership of Mr. Kiran Kumar Reddy, Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, with the blessings of the Madam Sonia Gandhiji and the great leadership of the Mr. Manmohan Singh, who is the Prime Minister of the India. We people, this Congress Party governments, they are ready to spend any source of the amounts on the education. That means on my daughters and the sons of the this nation, same time to me also. So, is there any lack in it or some disorganization? No hesitation to correct. No hesitation to separate the things, because these governments have a strong belief, a strong commitment in the welfare of the nation. That means the welfare of the people of the India, that means our own country, the motherland, the great Bharat. So, please forget all those things, we will discuss later. This is the occasion to show your abilities, your qualities, and your talents, and some part of rightly says that Mr. Shiva Prasad Sahu told that the model there is a skill at the same time. Anyhow, I am definitely believing that your performance definitely much more better than the first. I am seeing great people in your faces. I am seeing the great leaders, great scientists, great teachers. Whatever they may be, I am seeing the great people in your faces. So I hope that tomorrow's India is much more greater than today in your skillful and great hands and hearts. So my dear children and respected parents and teachers, I am requesting all the people, please learn how to find truth. Please learn how to find truth. Please teach how to find truth. Then please make them truthful people. This is sufficient. Definitely the truth always great. Truth is the God. Science is the truth. Thanking you and all, especially the participants and my children, my sons and daughters. Thank you. Jai Bharat. Herewith, I declare that the Southern India Science Fair 2012 open. I feel extremely happy to be the part of this great Southern Science Fair 2012. I hope the Science Fair Festival will take you to the innate world of discoveries and inventions. Now I would like to give his word of thanks to our celebrity.
I extend my heartfelt thanks to all the students and players. I come on that day and the last is the second term from education department to the secretary. I thank Sri Srinivasan Reddy Garu, MSc, to give composite and inspiring speech to our head scientist. And I thank our CEO, Sri Devanand Reddy Garu, for his inspiring speech. I thank the chief guest, Sri Sailajanath Garu, Minister for Primary Education and SSA Government of Safety, for his inspiring speech and inspiring answer.